Week 4, Thursday, prayer during the day.
Oh God, come to our assistance.
Oh Lord, make haste to help us.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be,
world without end. Amen.
Alleluia.
Eternal Father, loving God, who made us from the dust of earth, transform us by the Spirit's grace. Give value to our little worth. Prepare us for that day of days when Christ from heaven will come with might to call us out of dust again, our bodies glorified in light. O Godhead, here untouched, unseen, all things created bear your trace. The seed of glory sown in man will flower when we see your face. Psalm 119, verses 153 to 160. If you love me, keep my commandments, says the Lord. See my affliction and save me, for I remember your law. Uphold my cause and defend me. By your promise, give me life. Salvation is far from the wicked, who are heedless of your commands. Numberless, Lord, are your mercies. With your decrees, give me life. Though my foes and oppressors are countless, I have not swerved from your will. I look at the faithless with disgust. They ignore your promise. See how I love your precepts. In your mercy, give me life. Your word is founded on truth. Your decrees are eternal. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. If you love me, keep my commandments, says the Lord. Psalm 128. May the Lord bless you, and may you see peace all the days of your life. Oh, blessed are those who fear the Lord and walk in his ways. By the labor of your hands you shall eat. You will be happy and prosper, your wife like a fruitful vine, in the heart of your house, your children like shoots of the olive, around your table. Indeed, thus shall be blessed the man who fears the Lord. May the Lord bless you from Zion all the days of your life. May you see your children's children in a happy Jerusalem, on Israel peace. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. May the Lord bless you, and may you see peace all the days of your life. Psalm 129. The Lord will destroy your enemies for you. They have pressed me hard from my youth. This is Israel's song. They have pressed me hard from my youth, but could never destroy me. They plowed my back like plowmen, drawing long furrows. But the Lord who is just has destroyed the yoke of the wicked. Let them be shamed and routed, those who hate Zion. let them be like grass on the roof that withers before it flowers. With that, no reaper fills his arms, no binder makes his sheaves, and those passing by will not say, "On you the Lord's blessing. We bless you in the name of the Lord." Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. The Lord will destroy your enemies for you. A reading from the letter to the Hebrews, chapter 12, verses 1b to 2. We should throw off everything that hinders us, especially the sin that clings so easily, and keep running steadily in the race we have started. Let us not lose sight of Jesus, who leads us in our faith and brings it to perfection. For the sake of the joy which was still in the future, he endured the cross, disregarding the shamefulness of it, and from now on has taken his place at the right hand of God's throne. The word of the Lord. Thanks be to God. My soul is waiting on the Lord. I count on his word. Let us pray. Lord, in answer to our prayer, give us patience in suffering hardships after the example of your only begotten Son, who lives and reigns forever and ever. Amen. Let us praise the Lord. Thanks be to God.